Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Well, not really. Even by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Can't you talk about it?
Now!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. There you go. Take that, door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Not sure yet.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Whoa.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Yeah. Someone blew this door open.
Wait.
There's a guy down over here. Someone's here. Move out. Don't bunch up.
Oh.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Alright, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
Alright, let's see it then.
There. You see?
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Alright, hold up. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. There it is. Amongst dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Here we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
Trouble to wipe them out.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
Our help, he kept it at bay. But once money nice ran one. Out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general...
Get the left one. Even last I got right.
Code.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
The one on your left.
What the? Shit! What was that?
What was it? I got them here! Ah, shit, they're on it! Stop them there! You got me!
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Stuck the landing.
Here goes nothing. I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Oh. You guys are great from graves.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Ho ho ho. Gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Could it?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey, need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights. I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Our own treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, I keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in. Oh!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Go.